Hey, everybody. Hope you're doing well. Today is October 7th, and it is Tim Minchin's birthday. Tim is an absolutely brilliant comedic songwriter, composer, musician, actor, playwright, and again, comedian. I need a laugh right now. The last video I did, which was for John Mellencamp's birthday, well, if you've seen the video and you got all the way through it, you kind of understand why I need a change of mindset. So I want to listen to something funny, and Tim Minchin makes me laugh. So we're going to listen to his song, Lullaby. It's a live performance. I've had to shrink the box down to hopefully avoid any kind of copyright strike. But without further ado, here's the song Lullaby by Tim Minchin. Happy birthday, buddy.
Sleep, little baby, sleep now, my love. The Milky Way's shining high up above. When you grow up, you will learn all that stuff. But for now, close your eyes, close your eyes. Sleep, little baby, try not to squawk. Tomorrow and tomorrow you'll learn how to walk, to love and laugh, to make toast and talk. But for now, Betty buys your blankets hand-knitted with pure Angora wool. Your nappy is dry and your tummy is full of enough antihistamine to chill out a bull. Yet still all this gringing. What more could you want for? I just cannot guess. You constantly complain to me, you should feel blessed. There are children in Africa starving to death, and you don't hear them whinging. What more can I do to put a stop to this mind-numbing noise you are making? Where is the line between patting and hitting? When is rocking rocking, and when is it shaking? I don't know what else I can do to try and hush you. My heart says I love you, but my brain's thinking fuck you, and hoping a child trafficker will abduct you. At least then I'll get a few hours in bed. I've shushed and I've cooed, and I've even tried to sing oh-bloody-oh-blah-da in the exact voice of Ringo. Now all I have left is to hope that a dingo will sneak in and rip off your fat bitching head. Folk in A&E will take care of you. That's it. Close your eyes. Shh, not a sound. I can barely see your tiny belly moving up and down. One thing they don't mention in the parenting book: your love for them grows the closer to dead they look.
Holy crap. Yep. Can't help it. Love, love, love how he writes. Happy birthday to Tim Minchin. Thank you for putting a smile on my face. I needed that. I needed that really bad. I'm going to actually have to clip that and send it to a few friends of mine tonight, I think. With that said, hope you enjoyed this. Hope you got a laugh out of it, too. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comments section. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate you, and I wish you well. Take care.